Hi guys, Travis here. What a crazy time it's been in the jungle. The highs, the lows. Take a look.
Far out.
You right, Trav?
Yeah. Easy from over there, buddy.
I know, you're right. It is easy for us over here. Travis has his first lock.
You breathing there, Trav?
Barely.
Yep.
That's all right.
That's fine.
Thumbs down.
I was a little bit embarrassed, to be honest. I am competitive, but I'm there. Talk is cheap.
There you go.
Happy goes.
All the way. She's there.
Brad, this is all on you now.
All right. She's got to hold.
Oh. Put everything to the side.
Oh.
You're very close to it.
Oh. Yes.
You may have it there.
Yes.
Well done! You pushed through!
Oh my god!
Wow.
Look at that tactic from Trav! No, don't. You come this far. Oh no! Oh, Trav!
Oh my god!
He is nearly there. He is so close to getting his sausage roll. Oh my god, he's trying to.
Stand up, though.
He's up. His sausage roll is on the mountain.
Calling the king of the mountain. Trav, what a big difference a couple of days make in the jungle.
Yeah.
You've gone from third to second to first in the Hungry Games.
It feels good. For the first time, I'm bringing back some good news.
Nice.
In first place for the red team.
Heavy. Get out of the
Travis.
I just never thought this would challenge me in this sort of way.
No, I didn't either.
This is the longest time I've spent away without being able to speak or, you know, you always have FaceTime and phone calls and all that. It pulls on a few heartstrings and we get caught out at different stages and it's just nice to be able to just have that nod of, like, you know, yeah, I'm with you.
You all right, buddy?
Look at Trav go. Trav is determined here.
That's three stars, guys.
Holy sh... Oh, my gosh.
Travis pumping furiously there underwater.
Trav is absolutely going Burko there.
Travis, you are the quiet achiever, but that doesn't mean it was easy for you.
No. I was freezing.
Oh. You're good, mate. This is good.
Oh, okay. Why is this so hard?
It's okay, mate.
Travis, are you willing to lock in your answer? How many critters are in the hellhole?
12.
The first name I read out has demonstrated quite good hand maths and is therefore safe. It's Travis. You're safe, mate. How do you feel, mate?
It's bittersweet because I don't want any of these two to go, so... Yeah, couldn't imagine anything worse than getting up in front of everyone. Give me a box of critters because I'll definitely do that and take that over the stand-up.
I think I might just follow Paulini's line, so... Sugar Daddy!
Sugar Daddy!
This came out of nowhere. Fastest laugh of the night goes to Trav. If you're a punting man, you wouldn't have put your money on it.
Hey, babe. Both girls are good. Frankie is busy rehearsing for her school concert. Liv has just finished her exams. We all got to visit Mum and she loves seeing us. Less her favourite. We hope you are having a great experience and smashing your many fears. We are missing you heaps and can't wait until you're home. Good luck and have fun, Kim and your girls.
Yeah.
Aww. Aww. Spinning around.
Three times around, Trav.
Good try!